I've been diving for 23 years, been teaching for 5. There's not a dive shop local, so all of my students were having to drive 45, 50 miles to get dive gear, so I figured it'd be nice to have something local for them. Hey, my name is Greg Culp. My wife and I, Stephanie, have just decided to open Salisbury Scuba in Granite Quarry. We offer a full line of dive gear. We have gear just designed to fit women. We offer all the extras. We have underwater cameras, dive knives, underwater lights, full set of snorkels, masks, fins, booties, different thicknesses of wetsuits. Most of our diving is just right around the quarry here. I mean, right around the corner here on Duns Mountain Road at a place called American Quarry. It's a half a mile from the shop, and it's diver-friendly. We have platforms at the bottom that we can teach on. Makes it very safe. Been on a lot of dives, probably over 4,000 dives. My favorite diving, personally, is to dive off the North and South Carolina coast. We have hundreds of Civil War wrecks. Go down, dig around in the sand, find Civil War bullets, trigger guards from guns, old pieces of pottery, plates, got some old nails from the boards, just really cool old Civil War artifacts.